he gets for it and
you
what he becomes
charge
by
me,
it. Moreover, the man he becomes and the life he seeks to celebrate. It was 15 years ago when a young sapling was planted, which then turned into an enormous tree, imparting the warmth of its love, expanding the branches of its records, providing the shade of education to thousands, enlightening and igniting the young minds who would be the future flag bearers of our country. Yes, it is our Billabong High International School, Thane, and we are proud to be called Billabongites. Today, we've assembled here virtually to celebrate the 15th foundation day of our school. And I, Rehan Singh, the head boy of Billabong High International School, Thane, wish you all a very happy foundation day.
Namaste and good morning, Billabong. I, Isharam Teke, the head girl of Billabong High International School, Thane, welcome you all. There are a few too many confessions we have as a youth and far too many memories, but when the sun sets, it is the knowledge that rests within us. And as owed to education, education has become one of the most compelling weapons of enlightenment in man's life. Moreover, it is not purely the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to truly think. These thoughts give rise to a new foundation of knowledge.
The education of the youth is a foundation of a better future. We celebrate 19 July each year to commemorate the foundation of Billabong High International School, Thane. The main aim of this event is to bring together the entire Billabong family who have been a part of this wonderful journey. Without further ado, we welcome you to our 15th Foundation Day.
The power of prayer cannot be explained, but experienced deep within our souls. Reciting prayers every morning has been an age-old tradition of Billabong High International School, Thane. Now, let us join our hands for the school prayer.
Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrowed walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my Father, let my country awake.
With a great spirit, we are proud to proclaim that we could not compromise with the pandemic situation. Rather, we fought back and resumed the age-old tradition of reciting prayers in the morning during online lectures. As this pandemic ravages through the world, we find peace of solace in the words of our prayers to the Almighty. On this thoughtful note, let us begin with the Gayatri Mantra, followed by the Saraswati Vandana.
Bhavani ma'am, it's not audible.
Ma'am, is it audible now?
No.
No, ma'am, it's not audible.
Oh, ma'am, I heard a bit of it.
I have to present a tab.
Now, let us once again light the flame that first burned in the hearts of all the teachers and ancillary staff at the inception of our school on 19 July 2006. Even as 15 years have passed, that flame still burns with a light brighter and stronger than ever in all our hearts and souls. We shall now commence the ceremonial virtual lamp lighting conducted by Honorable Principal Mrs. Kalyani Chaudhary.
Thank you.
The sapling of Billabong High International School has grown into a giant tree because of the teachers and commanding staff who have been there to water it with their passion, dedication, determination, and knowledge. Above all is the man who has been guiding us throughout this journey of ocean, and he is none other than our Honorable Trustee, Mr. Sudhir Goenka. Let us pay our gratitude to Sir for his immense contribution in the field of education and community service. As said by Albert Einstein, the measure of intelligence is the ability to change. With that change, we may come across many challenging situations. But the flexibility and the willingness to improvise is all we need to support ourselves. Remember, when we change and suffer, we can also survive. That makes us more courageous to deal with any adversity in our life, as well as to bring laurels for ourselves. The very famous Bear Grylls once said, adapt, improvise, and survive. Therefore, the theme of the year 2021-22 is adapt, improvise, and survive.
To live up to our theme this year, we would like to make a heartfelt appeal to the parent fraternity. Due to the economic and financial turmoil caused by this pandemic, many teachers from different schools have lost their jobs and now find themselves facing grave and unprecedented problems. Hence, the Billabong family, which has always worked closely with the Indian Development Foundation, IDF, will be raising funds for these hardworking teachers who are suffering for no fault of theirs. It is noteworthy to mention here that we received immense support last year for our contributions to the downtrodden people worst affected by the pandemic. We sincerely hope that the parent fraternity will join us in this undertaking too and go hand in hand to mitigate the sorrows of these suffering teachers.
Now, I request our principal madam to share a few words with us.
Namaste. And a warm welcome to this marvelous Monday morning. If you pin me, you will find my... Just a second, please. There's some echoing happening. We are trying to control it. Just give a moment, please. So if you pin me, you will find behind me all your bhaiyas, didis who are working tonight. Bhavani ma'am, you need to mute yourself. Bhavani ma'am, please mute yourself. Okay, thank you so much. So if you pin me, you will find behind me all your bhaiyas and didis who are eagerly watching this show along with all of us. Had we been in school, it would have been a different scenario altogether. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a small step. BHIS Thane's journey also started with humble beginnings. On behalf of the management, my beloved students, my strong team of educators and non-teaching colleagues, I wish the entire Billabong family a happy 15th birthday. BHIS Thane has a collective vision. We envision every learner to be happy, not only now, but forever. When tiny tots walk into the hallowed portals of the school, little do they know what awaits them. And for every parent, that moment starts the realization of a dream. Billabong Thane incubates these little dreams and nurtures learners into wonderful young adults, each one with an armory of skills, ideas, and thoughts of building a better tomorrow, not only for themselves, but also for their community. Learning is like the journey of an inconspicuous stream. The humble stream originates from an insignificant location and undertakes a long and winding journey to finally meet its dream destination. And what is that? The river. And it doesn't stop there. It merges with gratitude and happiness and continues its journey to become one with the vast ocean. Children are like a stream when they begin learning. Their parents and educators facilitate this meandering sojourn until they are empowered to enter into their world of big dreams. During this journey, we meet with many challenges. Dear learners, consider every challenge a teacher. Draw inspiration from everything around you. Observe the agility and team spirit of the ants and admire the soaring eagles. Connect with your context and you will notice that there is always a takeaway. I think that's the modern term that you all are familiar with. Have you heard about a spider that inspired a defeated king? Well, this story inspires me and I wish to share it with you today. Robert Bruce was the king of Scotland. He fought many battles valiantly. Once when he was defeated, just a second. Once when he was defeated, he ran away from the battlefield and hid himself in a cave. He had company there, a tiny, unimpressive, weak spider. The spider was trying to reach the roof of the cave. It started, it fell. It started again, it fell. And this happened several times. Oblivious of the presence of this king, it continued with its attempts. In its seventh attempt, it succeeded. Robert Bruce intently admired the indefatigable spirit of the spider. This little creature taught him a big lesson. Running away from the challenge can never be a solution. When he left the cave to return to his army, he had the armor of hope, the arrows of courage, and the taste of success. He fought bravely to win. Likewise, BHIS Thane has won many accolades in its journey of 15 years. Isha, can you please mute yourself? Isha, please mute yourself. BHIS Thane has won many accolades in its journey of 15 years. And there have been setbacks too. But our never say die attitude has helped us conquer hearts. And we will keep conquering many, many more hearts in the coming years. How can Billabongites succeed in life? Because whatever you do ultimately results in whether you are succeeding or whether you are taking away more learnings. Now, this is very simple. And there is no secret formula for this. A particular shloka from the Bhagavad Gita can sum it up easily. Karmanye vadhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachal. It means, remain engaged with your work or thought. Put your heart, mind, and soul to your goal. Do not let the fruit of your labor be the purpose of your actions. A learner does not study only for the sake of passing exams. A learner learns to win the battles of life. And if the actions are good, the result is always great. BHIS Thane celebrates with and for its learners today. My heartfelt thanks to our guests of honor, the BHIS Thane alumni, for having graced this occasion and reiterating our belief that one only has to be a child to be an imprint on the numerous learnings and successes of the school. An educational institution is only as good as its educators. Dear educators, I doff my hat to you for leading the institution to glorious victories. You have been the beacon of hope in these difficult times. As we move from one year to another, the corridors of the school will waft in the memories of the children who became the future of our nation because of you. Memories will remain etched on the walls, and whispers will float, fanned by the airs of the past. You, as the role model Billabongites, will inspire the generations yet to come. Home is where the heart is. Our gratitude to the parent fraternity for being a strong believer in the philosophy of the school. Your ardent support has strengthened the institutional values. We are partners in this learning expedition, and together we are fostering a growth mindset and creative excellence in our institution. Thank you. God bless Billabong High International School, Thane. And if I can ask you to give a loud cheer and a round of applause to all our admin staff and ancillary and housekeeping staff who are sitting behind me. Can I hear a thunderous applause for them, please? Thank you so much. Sorry, student council, I took a little longer than the given time. You may continue.
It is always a pleasure to come with your words, ma'am. Thank you for sharing with us.
We are constantly reminded that the fruits of hard work are the sweetest to taste. Here to remind us what success truly feels like, we have proud examples to inspire us to work harder. These are a few of the many true independent Billabongs born as we celebrate 15 years of cheer and hope. Allow me to introduce you to Ms. Mamta Rana, who passed out in the year 2010, and now she is working harder towards her prosperous career of being a doctor. Ms. Tanvi Pradhan, from 2013 batch, is now successfully working as a business analyst. Ms. Nandini Faukar, the youngest Cambridge teacher and a passionate writer of poems and prose in French. Ms. Shubhangi Mojumdar, a fashion model who has overcome all challenges with flying colors. Ms. Abhisha Patel, from 2019 batch, now faithfully pursuing ACCA. And last but not the least, Mr. Karan Aluwalia, who has found his passion through twists and turns. After participating in the acting industry, he is now planning on pursuing his master's in finance in the UK. There you have it, Billabong. Proof that you get what you work for. So work hard, my dear friends.
Undoubtedly, our ancillary staff, admin and teaching staff have been the very edifice of our school for all these 15 years. We are ever so grateful for them. We are ever so grateful to them for standing by us through these dark times and for always being there at the school gates and in our classrooms, even when no one dared to move out of their homes. It is indeed true when I say that without the teachers burning the midnight oil and striving to impart knowledge, the pillars of Billabong might have shattered. Hence, I take it from the bottom of my heart to thank each and every teaching staff who has sacrificed seconds for our safety. All their sacrifices in this pandemic failed in comparison to theirs. We are truly humbled by their beautiful, selfless hearts. On this note, we would like to present a small video for our Billabong warriors.
Hello, Billabong. It's been far too long, hasn't it? The magic thing about a home is it feels good to leave and better to come back. But when we return, who might just be standing at the front gates to welcome us with open arms? The ancillary staff is the prime reason our school stands tall through these testing times. They ensure that no gush of wind, even so slight, would have a chance at rattling the foundations of our school. So we owe it to them to write the words "Happy Birthday, Billabong" on the skylines of truth. And how can we forget the admin department, who have become one with the school by spending hours ensuring that the networks of Billabong continue to flourish flawlessly. I'm sure this was possible only due to their flawless effort. A big kudos to our admin department. In sooth, we would not be celebrating this rejuvenating event if it weren't for the teachers of our school. They have been the guiding light of hope for each soul studying under the rooftops of their home. Every single teaching staff has played a part significant in this game of life. The math department, who did not let the rising numbers affect our education, but constantly assured us that the variables in our equations would all be found in time. The science department, who was the guiding light and took various turns to impart knowledge to us, despite the words of renowned physicists saying light only travels in straight lines. They clearly have a theory of their own. The English department did not let the disheartening news broadcast and words demotivate us. Instead, they gave us their word that everything would be all right. And they truly kept their word. The geography department never failed in telling us that no matter where we are or how we live, whatever struggles we may face, it is crucial to bounce back from our lows. They say, history repeats itself. The history department proved this phase true when they sacrificed time, effort, and much more to ensure that things ended up just fine, like they always have done in the 15 years that now embrace history after they embrace our hearts. The Hindi, Marathi, and French departments, despite their cultural variety, hit the hay to preach one message as old as time. There is one universal language that remains the language of hope. The computer department played a grand part in adapting to this lifestyle we now seek to call normal. I must say, they truly resonate with our theme of adapt, improvise, and survive. The faculty have, and forever will remain in our hearts, as they always have. You heard me right, Billabong. They always have. Right from those hands that nurtured you in your toddler years, the teachers of pre-primary deserve a round of applause for nurturing you in your toddler years of youth. And then, when your ambition kicked in and you wanted to run after the gold medal, who supported you through your every step? Yes, the teachers of primary who have held your hand as you climb the stairs of life. Please give it up for the primary teachers of Billabong High International School, Thane. And then, Billabong, when ambition was no longer a choice but a necessity, and we needed to keep our head in the game, who looked over us with parental affection? Say less and put your hands together for the secondary section teachers of Billabong High International School, Thane. And then our section heads, who never let us down, deserve an appreciation far greater than that which words can satisfy. So I let their smile say it all. But I could never bring myself to ease without thanking every Billabong guide for making Billabong a home for each and every one of us. Without you, it would not have been possible. So, for the 15th, but not the last time, happy birthday, Billabong.
Things end, but memories last forever. And I do mean it when I say those memories will be rooted in our minds for years to come. Music has the remarkable quality to touch our hearts and to evoke some of our closest memories, especially in these disheartening times. Please welcome Aruhi Patil from grade senior KGC as she recites an English poem.
Respected dignitaries, all my beloved teachers and my dear friends, myself Aruhi Patil from Senior KGC. A very good morning to all. It gives me an immense pleasure to recite this poem in front of you all on our school foundation day. A tiny sapling that was planted on this land.
We found here.
It's Mr. Goyangaji who nurtured with their mystic hand. Nurturing, inspiring, achieving success. All work together, striving for the best. Striving for the best. It grew day by day. Its sunshine so bright. It bore fruits of values, wisdom, faith, and life. Slowly it blossomed into a huge big tree, temple of learning for many just like me. 19 July 2006, it's my birthday of my school. We still love our learning. The lessons were cool. The lessons were cool. Its horizon is where the sea meets blue sky. In every sphere is rising so high. Crafted with perfection, sculpted to shine. Strong is the tradition, hard to incline. New innovations, creation, and can integration be seen as my school is celebrating fabulous 15. Life of prosperity. Thanks to Billabong for all joy, laughter, and taking us along. And taking us along. We prayed the flag of school forever its way. Wishing our school a happy foundation day. Wishing our school a happy foundation day. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. May God bless you. May God bless you. Happy birthday, dear Billabong. Happy birthday to you. Thank you.
What a spectacular performance, Aruhi. Following this, Anmol Bansore from Senior KGD will be singing an English song.
Hello teacher, my name is Anmol Bansore. I'm from Kankada Kids Senior KGD. I'm going to sing I Love My School. I love my school. Let's start singing. सूरज निकला सुबह हो ये चिड़िया देखो गा रही है देना जाना है स्कूल I love my school I love my school I love my school I love my school टीचर मेरे कितनी प्यारी दोस्त मेरे कितने सारे oh it's so cool I love my school. Pring-pring dekho, pring-pring dekho. Khanti bari hai, khel gutan hai, ul-tul chuli hai. Oh, it's so cool. I love my school. Thank you.
What a marvelous performance, Anmol. I enjoyed every second of it. Now, Tanuja Pathak from 8th IGCSE will be singing a Hindi song that shall bring back those memories to life.
इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का खाब के दिन को से चल बनाए आशिया इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का खाब के दिन को से चल बनाए आशिया दबे दबे पास आए होले होले जिंदगी होठों पे कुंडी चढ़ा के हम तले लगा के चल कुमसुम तराने चुप के गाए आधी आधी बात ले आजा दिल किए समी थोड़ा सा तेरा सा होगा थोड़ा मेरा भी होगा अपना ये आशिया इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा दुकड़ा चांद का खाब के दिन को से चल बनाए आशिया
Your efforts were impeccable, Tanuja. You truly brought back my dearest memories.
Together we rise, together we fall, and together we shall take a short intermission of 5 minutes to rejuvenate ourselves. It's truly been ages since we stepped through the front gates of our school. And my dear friends, they know less. So how we barely holding on to those memories in these times. So now, to revive these memories, we shall present a small video of our school. It is vital to take a moment in our worldly schedules to check in on ourselves and ensure our health is thriving in these pandemic times. During the latter part of this intermission, we will be performing eye relaxing with the aid of an animated video. For better audibility, we request the audience to use headphones or headset if available. Any appreciation will be welcome in the chat box. Let us now enjoy this short break together. Welcome back from the short intermission. Hope everyone present feels rejuvenated and refreshed. We shall now resume celebrating Billabong's 15th birthday. Dance is art in motion. Now we have Keshika Aregaonkar to project truth behind these lines by swaying to depict the essence of Lord Shiva.
जय हो शंकरा आदि देव शंकरा तेरे जाप के बिना चले ये सांस किस तरह मेरा कर्म तू ही जाने क्या बुरा है क्या भला तेरे रास्ते मैं तो आंख मूंद के चला तेरे नाम की जोत ने सारा हर लिया तमस मेरा
नमो नमो शंकर भोले नाम शंकर जय विनो शंकर नमो नमो शंकर भोले नाम शंकर महेश्वर
That was a magnificent display of emotion, Keshika. I could only imagine how it feels to dream with my feet. Creativity takes courage. To bring these words to justice, we have the students of primary from IGCSE and ICSE sections to blow us away with a delightful dance. Dancers don't need wings to fly. And trust me when I say, students of primary, you flew beyond the horizons of hope. It was a brilliant effort.
Billabong has, and will forever have dreams that are far too big for any man's mind. Further, acting is the ability to dream on cue. Moving further in today's event, we would like to exhibit the students of the secondary section bringing to life a Hindi skit. So without further ado, let us experience this piece of art.
Jashn-e-Salgirah ke avsar par meri pyari paathshala Billabong High International School Thane ko hum sab ki bahut bahut shubhechha. मैं तुम में अपने बचपन का दीदार करता हूँ मेरी सांसें मेरे बिलाबोंग का इकबाल करती है जड़ते रहे तेरे आसमां में जड़ते रहे तेरे आसमां में अनगिनत सितारे, तुम्हारी मिट्टी के हर जर्रे को मैं सलाम करता हूँ, तुम्हारी मिट्टी के हर जर्रे को मैं सलाम करता हूँ।
दीक्षिता देखो सुबह हो गई है बेटा, उठ जाओ।
वादा करो तुम मुझसे यूं ही मिलने आती रहोगी, एक बार फिर से सालगिरह मुबारक हो मेरी प्यारी बिलीज।
दीक्षिता बेटा ये क्या बड़बड़ा रही हो नींद में, लगता है जैसे कोई सपना देख रही थी तुम। उठो बेटा आज तुम्हारी सालगिरह है ना, कैसी मुबारकबाद दे रही हो, उठ जाओ।
माँ माँ वो कितनी सुंदर लग रही थी, माँ माँ वो कितनी प्यारी प्यारी बातें कर रही थी।
आप कुछ बताओ बीबी, क्या यूं ही पहेलियां बुझाती रहोगी?
आज का दिन मेरे जीवन का सबसे खूबसूरत दिन है।
जानती हूँ आज तुम पूरे 15 वर्ष की हो गई हो, चुप चुप जी मेरी बच्ची।
माँ जानती हो आज मेरे सामने में कौन आया था?
पता नहीं, बताओ तो जरा।
मेरी पाठशाला, मेरी प्यारी बिलाबोंग पाठशाला, आज उसकी भी तो सालगिरह है।
यह तो सहयोग की बात है बिटिया रानी, कि आज तुम्हारे साथ साथ बिलाबोंग की भी 15वीं सालगिरह है।
वो अपने जीवन के पूरे 15 वर्षों की कुछ खट्टी कुछ मीठी यादें सुना रहे हैं।
हाँ हाँ वो तो तुम्हारी सबसे अच्छी मित्र है ना, और तुम्हें भी तो 15 साल हो गए हैं बिलीज के साथ साथ रहते हुए।
माँ मुझे उसका नाम कठिन लगता था ना, आज भी मैं उसे प्यार से बिलीज ही कहती हूँ। ए मेरी प्यारी बिलाबोंग पाठशाला, मेरे यादों में तुम्हारी बहुत सारी तस्वीरें हैं। ए मेरी प्यारी बिलाबोंग पाठशाला, मेरे यादों में तुम्हारी बहुत सारी तस्वीरें हैं, पर मेरे सपनों में बातें अभी अधूरी है, पर मेरे सपनों में बातें अभी अधूरी है। मेरे बचपन का प्यार जिसकी यादें हो तुम, मेरे बचपन का प्यार जिसकी यादें हो तुम, वो यादें ही क्या जिसमें शामिल ना हो तुम, वो यादें ही क्या जिसमें शामिल ना हो तुम।
मेरा जन्म कब और किन हालातों में हुआ, मेरे माता पिता मुझे अक्सर बताते हैं।
अच्छा
एक एक दिन गिन रहे थे वे मेरी पैदाइश के लिए, उनकी आंखों की चमक और चेहरे की खुशी लोगों के दिलों में उम्मीद की किरण जगा रही थी। आज ही के दिन मैंने अपनी नन्ही नन्ही आंखें खोली, खबर इतनी ज्यादा फैल गई कि लोग मुझे देखने के लिए उमड़ पड़े, जैसे मैं उनके लिए कोई अजूबा थी।
ऐसा क्या था इसमें?
हाँ आसपास दूर दूर तक कोई बच्चा नहीं था ना, माँ कहती है कि मेरे जन्मदिन पर मुझे अच्छी तरह सजाया गया, स्थापना की गई, लोगों ने ढेर सारी बरकतों से भर दिया और मेरा नाम बिलाबोंग रखा गया, और मेरा पूरा नाम बिलाबोंग हाई इंटरनेशनल स्कूल रखा गया। लेकिन आज भी कई बच्चे मुझे बिलीज ही कहते।
फिर क्या हुआ?
हाँ बच्चों से दोस्ती होने लगी, मेरी खूबसूरती के चर्चे दूर दूर तक होने लगे, माता पिता अपने बच्चों को मेरे पास खाने पीने और खेलने कूदने के लिए भेज देते, मेरी खुशी का कोई ठिकाना न था। तुम और वो आरव याद है, बहुत रोए थे, मेरी आंखें भी डबडबा गई थी।
थोड़ा थोड़ा याद आ रहा है।
माँ मुझे अपने साथ ले चलो, मैं घर पर ही पढ़ लूंगा, मुझे स्कूल नहीं जाना, मैं एक अच्छा बच्चा बन जाऊंगा।
वाह कितनी सुंदर पाठशाला है, देखो तो जरा खेलने के लिए कितना बड़ा मैदान है, कितने रंग बिरंगे प्यारे प्यारे फूल भी तो खिले हुए हैं, नए मित्र मिलेंगे, नए मित्र बनेंगे, और खेलने के लिए ढेर सारे खेल खिलौने भी तो है।
मुझे खेल खिलौने नहीं चाहिए माँ, मुझे आप चाहिए हो, मैं आपकी सारे कामों में मदद करूँगा, आपको परेशान नहीं करूँगा, चुपचाप एक कोने में बैठे रहूंगा माँ प्लीज।
थोड़े ही दिनों में वो मुझे पसंद करने लगा था।
हाँ ये देखो मेरा स्कूल बैग, कल से मैं पाठशाला जा रहा हूँ ना,
मेरी पाठशाला सबसे प्यारी, सबसे निराली और सबसे अनोखी है। आई लव यू बिलबोंग। जो बचपन तुम्हारे आंगन में मखसूस रहे, जो बचपन तुम्हारे आंगन में मखसूस रहे, उनके जिंदगी के कुछ पल बड़े खास रहे, उनके जिंदगी के कुछ पल बड़े खास रहे। ए मेरी पाठशाला तुम्हारी थाती हूँ मैं, ए मेरी पाठशाला तुम्हारी थाती हूँ मैं, मेरे जीवन में दिखता तुम्हारा हर रूप रहे।
मैंने माँ पिताजी से कहा, मेरे कपड़े और जूते छोटे हो गए हैं, नए कपड़े और जूते भी दिला दीजिए। तो वो दोनों जोरों से हंस पड़े और कहा, कपड़े और जूते कभी छोटे नहीं होते, बल्कि तुम अब बड़ी हो गई हो।
सच कह रहे थे।
धीरे धीरे मेरी उम्र बढ़ती गई और जरूरतें भी। और हाँ, मेरे सारे साथी अब प्राइमरी कक्षाओं में पढ़ते हैं। कितना निश्चल था ना वो बचपना। वो अनुष्या थी ना, बड़ी प्यारी थी।
वाह, वो चिड़िया कितनी प्यारी थी। वो मुझे बुला रही थी ऊंचे आसमान में उड़ने के लिए। हे ईश्वर, मुझे चिड़िया बना दो, कम से कम एक तितली। अरे नहीं, बागों के कितने रंग बिरंगे फूल होते हैं, कम कुछ मैं एक गुलाब बन जाऊं। नहीं, कांटे तो चुभेंगे ना।
और मैं धीमे से कहती, ये होते ही है तुम्हें मजबूत बनाने के लिए। वो मुस्कुरा के चली जाती।
कौन बोला? अच्छा बिली, तुम वैसे तो बात ठीक कहती हो।
आज ये पल है, कल बस यादें होंगी। आज ये पल है, कल बस यादें होंगी। जब ये पल न होंगे तब सिर्फ बातें होंगी। आज ये पल है, कल बस यादें होंगी। जब ये पल न होंगे तब सिर्फ बातें होंगी। जब पलटोगे जिंदगी के पन्नों को, तो कुछ पन्नों पर आंखें नम होंगी और कुछ पर मुस्कुराते होंगी।
सच कहूँ तो मुझे बचपन के दिन बहुत याद आते हैं।
सबसे अच्छे दिन थे वो, जब न कोई चिंता न किसी का डर, बस खेलो खाओ और सो जाओ। प्रतिवर्ष मैं बड़ी होती गई और जरूरतों के अनुसार मेरी दीवारों को ऊंचा किया गया। कई रंगों से मुझे सजाकर मेरा रूप बदल दिया। पर तुम्हें पता है, वो यूनिफॉर्म का पीला और नीला रंग है ना, मुझे बहुत भाता है। और उस पर वो सर पर दौड़ता हुआ कंगारू, वो तो मेरी जान है, उसका मैं अधूरी सी हूँ।
हाँ, मिडिल स्कूल में पहुंचते ही थोड़े से नटखट भी हो गए थे। आपस में तू मैं करना, अपने मन पसंद मित्रों को ढूंढना, भूख लगे तो चोरी से इशिता का लंच बॉक्स चुराना।
अरे आज तो बहुत भूख लगी है और माँ ने मेरा सबसे फेवरेट सैंडविच बनाया है, आज तो बहुत मजा आएगा खाने में। चलो इतने दिनों के बाद। अरे मेरा डब्बा खाली, सारे बच्चे मेरा खाना खा जाते हैं। चलो मेरे बस का टिफिन तो मेरे पास है। ये क्या, ये भी खाली? आज तो पूरे दिन भूखा रहना पड़ेगा। आज तो माँ से शिकायत करनी ही होगी।
और मैं अक्सर अपना टिफिन उसके साथ बैठ कर ही खाती थी।
मैं अक्सर खिड़कियों के बाहर देखती, अच्छा लगता था जब बच्चे फुटबॉल खेलते खेलते टन से मेरे सर पर आवाज आती और उनकी बॉल मेरे सर पर टकराती। मैं आंसुओं को पी जाती थी। पता है क्यों? ये इन बच्चों की बढ़ने की उम्र है। मेरे आंगन में नहीं खेलेंगे तो और कहाँ खेलेंगे? बहुत अच्छा लगता था जब बड़ी बड़ी ट्रॉफी और अवार्ड लाते थे। न जाने कितने बच्चों को मैंने संभाला है, सब बहुत याद आते हैं। याद करोगे तो सारी रातें बीत जाएंगी। अजय, याद करोगे तो सारी रातें बीत जाएंगी। इस इमारत को देखो,
सारी बातें याद आ जाएंगी। शिकवा ना हो हमसे मिलने का कोई, शिकवा ना हो हमसे मिलने का कोई, बस आंखें बंद करोगे तो इतनी सालों की बातें, मुलाकातें याद आ जाएंगी, याद आ जाएंगी। देखो अब मैं और बड़ी हो गई हूँ, मैं अब ऊंची कक्षा में आ गई हूँ। कभी कभी अपनी छत पर जाकर प्रकृति की सुंदरता को निहारती हूँ। ये ऊंचा आसमान उठना सिखाता है, ये धरती देना सिखाती है, ये ऊंचे पर्वत, बहती नदियाँ, उड़ते हुए बादल, उड़ते पक्षी और
रुक क्यों गए? आगे भी बोलो।
बड़े सेकेंडरी के बच्चे अब पढ़ाई में व्यस्त रहते हैं, हंसना भी भूल जाते हैं और बातें भी बस पढ़ाई की ही करते हैं।
अब करेंगे भी क्या, परीक्षा का भूल जो सर पे सवार होता है, माँ पिताजी का सपना भी तो पूरा करना होता है।
दैविक बेचारा खेलते खेलते गिर गया था, उसके रोने की आवाज से मुझे बहुत तकलीफ हुई थी। वो उसका मित्र है ना, क्या, हाँ शुभ, वो बहुत ही समझदार था।
अरे देविक तुम्हें तो चोट लगी है। अरे यू आर अ स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉय, कुछ नहीं होगा देविक, चलो गेट अप। चलो आज मैं तुम्हें तुम्हारे घर तक छोड़ देता हूँ।
ओके शुक्रिया।
करना ये मैच हम ही जीतेंगे और तुम भी कल तक स्वस्थ हो जाओगी। अब तुम अपने घर जाकर आराम करो, मैं चलता हूँ, माँ इंतजार कर रही होगी।
एक बात बताओ, इस कोरोना काल में कैसे रहती हो अकेले?
कोई लौटा दे मेरे बीते हुए पल, इसी के सहारे जीती हूँ कि एक दिन वह सुबह फिर से आएगी, जब एक बार फिर मेरे आंगन में आहट होगी, मेरे अपनों की, प्यारे प्यारे बच्चों की, सब कुछ पहले से भी और अच्छा हो जाएगा। इस जश्न में कोई दखल ना आ जाए, इसलिए हमेशा मुस्कुराते रहना ही मेरे जीवन का सबसे असली उसूल है।
चलो वादा करो कि पिछला सब कुछ भुलाकर आगे की सोचोगे, चाहे दुनिया इधर से उधर हो जाए, पर हम हार नहीं मानेंगे, हम अपना सपना अवश्य ही पूरा करेंगे।
अच्छा अब चलती हूँ, दुआओं में याद रखना।
अरे वाह, बिलबोंग बिलबोंग ही रहेगा, इसकी तुलना किसी से नहीं की जा सकती।
माँ आज हम सब जश्न ए सालगिरह में हम अपने पाठशाला को देख पाएंगे।
जश्न ए सालगिरह, जश्न ए सालगिरह, तुम्हारा सालों साल दीदार करे, जहाँ तुम और मैं साथ साथ मिलकर शहरियार बने, जहाँ तुम और मैं साथ साथ मिलकर शहरियार बने। आशा करता हूँ तुम्हारे साए में कोई सितारा न थके, आशा करता हूँ तुम्हारे साए में कोई सितारा न थके, तुम्हारा हर कदम तुम्हारी कामयाबी का हम कदम बना रहे, तुम्हारा हर कदम तुम्हारी कामयाबी का हम कदम बना रहे। We love you, Billabong.
I couldn't have witnessed a truer perception of Billabong in the eyes of a student. I must bring to light the efforts by our respected Dolly ma'am and her team for all the tireless hours spent making this masterpiece of art.
These 15 years have given so many young students some of the most enjoyable memories of their childhood days, which they shall surely cherish through the rest of their lives. Hence, to revive the inexplicable joy and fun that so many young hearts have felt in these beautiful 15 years, we invite you to set your spirits free in a game session hosted by Nitya Satish and Krishan Gandhi. Over to you,
Krishan. Please, can we request Nandini to speak because she has to leave for an exam? Nandini Paukar.
Yes, ma'am, sure.
Yes, Shanta ma'am, Nandini, and speak. Please go ahead.
A very good morning to all respected principal ma'am, Ms. teachers, and my dear students. I would like to congratulate our school on the occasion of the 15th Foundation. I'm honored and grateful to be attending this meeting with me on this lovely occasion. Every time I decide to open my cupboard and clean my study area or make space for new books, I can't help but see a special pile of notebooks, past papers, solved case studies, and notes, special remarks from my beloved teachers. The gushing nostalgia fills my heart with so much warmth. When I passed out of grade 10 in March 2015 from Billabong, I left a piece of my heart behind. I still remember my journey of 10 long years. In 2006, we had recently shifted from. I was so intrigued by a yellow-blue uniform, the top walls of the atrium hall that is a boomerang, the MPH where I posed as Grandma Josephine from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory to Rani Lakshmibai, had some of the most fascinating science projects, and even hosted a grand farewell party for our seniors. The hallways, the Student of the Month badge, Equality House, the wedge crispy and Chinese from the canteen, the basketball court, the yellow buses where I've spent most of my satisfying parts of my life, the lush green views of mountains surrounding our school, and our security kakas who still till date recognize us whenever I pass through the front gate with their warm cherish. I've had some of the most exhilarating and impressionable days at Billabong. If I have to sum up my journey here, I transformed from a timid, quiet, introvert kid to a confident, reflective, and a teacher's pet, might I add, by the end I was in grade 9. As I joined the year in which Billabong was founded, I've had the privilege of watching it grow as a strong, influential, and esteemed institution that settles for nothing but excellence as it stands here today. My time at the school, especially after joining the Cambridge section, changed my life forever. Now comes to the very special tribute without which my entire speech would be meaningless here today. My wonderful teachers, Ajita ma'am, Aditi ma'am, Rajeshri ma'am, Dolly ma'am, and Yojana ma'am, just to mention a few. I would also like to give a special tribute to Ms. Nilka Gandhi, who was our homeroom teacher, our economics and business studies teacher. She was the one who treated us nothing less than her own children. It's because of her that I fell in love with business studies, and despite my affinity towards languages, I still remain this person at heart. She built me up on the toughest days, and these 2 years are the most grueling and challenging of all, grade 9 and 10, and she observed us carefully and stood rock solid for us and each of my fellow batchmates. I will be failing in my duty if I don't mention Sashi ma'am, who always wanted what we wanted in every be it providing us with the resources, references, and contacts at the right time. Preparing for IGCSEs is a team effort, and her unconditional acceptance and understanding of each one of our needs made us feel reassured even through toughest of the times. So from flashback to fast forward, I picked up distance learning and I'm in my last semester of Bachelor's in Commerce and Finance. I am currently working as the DELF coordinator for the French language at Cambridge Euroschool Airoli for the years. Wait a moment, a school teacher, Shanta ma'am, I hope you're listening because this one's for you. All that I've achieved through all the projects, endeavors with the French MBA in Bombay and certifications that I've been able to complete come with the fact that I've had the most wonderful French teacher who made me fall in love as well as the language. As a student, from the teacher's perspective, it's always important to ignite the curiosity, passion, and keep it fueling, ensuring that it remains alive and pumping throughout. It's important to have that kind of dedication and enthusiasm throughout the academic as well as the enrichment activities. Her eye for perfection and her grip over grammar always inspired me to focus more on my speaking and writing skills to be able to sound as authentic and native as possible.
Enough, you're making me cry now.
Until they celebrate. They kept reigniting my love for the culture and power of the language. After passing out, I realized how much and how quickly life. That day, I realized one thing. Our school and our teachers have a lasting impression role to play in our lives. Those are the formative years of our in the truest sense. The field of education and the role of educators today is a revolutionary one and of highest regard. If it weren't for Billabong and its deep-rooted values for learning and teaching, I would never be inspired to pursue a career in the field of education. Billabong and Euroschool are both family to me, and as institutions have given me my own purpose to pursue my passion. With this, I come to an end with my story. In the near future, I see myself pursuing a master's in the field of educational leadership and management. It felt great my story with you all here today. Thank you again, Billabong, for this wonderful opportunity. I am missing my share of the Cadbury Dairy Milk.
Thank you for speaking, Nandini. Your words were really truly heartfelt and I think will inspire us to work harder. But over to you, Ahana. We can continue with the event.
These 15 years have given so many young students some of the most enjoyable memories of their childhood days, which they shall surely cherish through the rest of their lives. Hence, to revive the inexplicable joy and fun that so many young hearts have felt in these beautiful 15 years, we invite you to set your spirit free in a game session hosted by Nitya Satish and Trishan Gandhi. Over to you, Nitya and Trishan.
Good morning, Billabong.
A long time. And it has been ages since we've been to school, right? So I guess that this is the perfect opportunity to test all the teachers and see how well they remember our school.
Yay! I love quizzes. But wait, I think we should divide everybody into teams. So can all teachers write their names in the chat, whoever wish to participate in the quiz? And then Jinansh will divide each and every one into teams.
Also, please mention which team you're performing for, pre-primary, primary, yes, or secondary.
There are some students also who are participating with the teachers. They have mentioned which group they are joining.
Okay, so students also please type your name in the chat box.
We also need some students of class 10 and 12 to write their name as they could also be a helper to the teachers.
Pre-primary teachers, please post your names.
Okay, so Jinansh, can you announce all the names which have been posted on the chat box?
Okay, so we've got two teams. Both the teams have got three teachers in them. For the primary section, we've got Ishita ma'am, Muskan ma'am, and Poonam ma'am. And for the secondary section, we've got Prasanna sir, Rupal ma'am and Ajita ma'am.
And Madhubala ma'am as well.
And Madhubala ma'am as well.
Okay, and pre-primary teachers, please post your names as well.
You would also require one student of class 10th and 12th to put the names as a helper to the teacher.
And all the teams, captain is their section heads. Okay, so I guess now we'll begin with the quiz. Trishan, you have to present the rules.
Okay, so I think we also need some rules, right, for the quiz. So let me share with you all the rules for this game.
Are you all ready? Are you all ready? I can't hear anyone.
Come on, we can't hear you. Yes. Is everybody ready?
Yes.
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 Okay, great.
Okay. So I think we are all excited for the game. So let me begin with the quiz.
Yes.
Okay, so now let me bring out the rules for this game. So these are the rules. There will be three teams, primary, secondary, and pre-primary. Each will have only 10 seconds to answer each question. And if the team cannot answer the question will be passed on to the next team worth 5 points. Whoever raises their hand first will get the chance to answer and represent that team. If the other team member or the member of the opponent team tries to prompt the answer, their team will be disqualified.
Excuse me, what does disqualified mean?
Their team will be removed.
Okay, but we just have a slight change. We only have two teams right now, only primary and secondary. Okay?
Okay.
Shama ma'am is there from the pre-primary also.
Yes,
ma'am. Okay, so we'll do one thing. Any teacher who wishes to answer from their team can raise their hand. And they have 10 seconds to answer. And when they answer, whichever team they belong to will get the point. Okay?
Yes, we could do that.
So are you all ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so I'll start.
I'm very excited to start the Billabong quiz.
Fine, Trishan, I'll give you a moment to calm down and I'll ask the first question. So okay. I remember when I was in primary, we used to recite a poem before we'd eat our lunch. I remember the poem very well. Let me see if the teachers remember this poem. So I will be reciting the first two lines and you will have to complete the lyric. Thank you, God, for the world so sweet. Thank you, God, for the food we eat. I'll repeat. Thank you, God, for the world so sweet. Thank you, God, for the food we eat. Okay, so who raised their hand first? I guess.
Shama ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. So you get the chance. Only 10 seconds. Your time starts now.
Thank you, God, for the food we eat. Thank you, God, for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for the world so sweet. Thank you, God, for everything.
Yay, that was correct. So, ma'am,
that was the right answer.
Thank you.
Okay, so Jinansh, I hope you're keeping the points. So, Trishan, over to you.
Okay, so let me go to the second question. Nitya, this question was very difficult. I am a sweet guy, so let me ask you an easy question. And the question is, the maximum number of victories were in which sport from our school? The maximum number of victories were in which sports from our school? Name of the sport. Okay, okay.
Big quick, secondary.
Come on.
Big quick.
Amruta Shashi.
Raise the handle. Vinayak Surve.
I hope I'm not wrong. I think so. It's basketball.
Yes, that, absolutely. That's the correct answer. Basketball.
Congratulations. Ma'am, which team are you in?
Thank
you.
Primary. Thank you.
Okay, okay. Wow. Ishan, you gave them a very easy question. Now, for the third question, we will be showing you an image of a staircase. So, as you know, we have two staircases, the boys' staircase and the girls' staircase. You have to recognize which staircase it is, okay? Come on, raise your hand.
And the image is this.
Okay, Prasanna sir, do you want to answer?
This is boys' staircase.
And that is the correct answer.
That's the correct answer.
I think it's first floor. First floor.
Yes, sir, you're absolutely correct.
Wow.
We have a big round of applause for everybody.
Do you want to give him a bonus point for knowing the floor? Huh?
No.
No?
No, it will not answer.
No? Okay. Fine.
Okay. Now let me all ask you the fourth question. This is a very tricky question, so be very careful while answering. On which floor of our school do we have the wallpaper of freedom fighters? I repeat, on which floor of our school do we have the wallpaper of freedom fighters? Okay, we have the first person to raise the hand, Ashtapal. Only 10 seconds.
Come on, your time is going.
Come on, your time starts now.
She wrote the answer in the chat.
What was the answer?
It's a
okay.
Yes,
that is the correct answer. That is the correct answer. But in future, please unmute yourselves, okay? That is the correct answer. Which team? Which team was that?
I'm in secondary.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
Before I move on to the next question, I have a question for you, Trishan. Do you like chocolates?
Me? Like, I love chocolates.
Then I'm pretty sure you would remember that on this very day, our school will give us one chocolate on the occasion of Foundation's Day. Do you teachers remember which chocolate that was? If you answer it correctly, you'll give us one chocolate.
That's so easy, teachers.
Okay, Rupal ma'am. Okay, somebody already answered. Who was that?
That is prompting, so I think that
is not allowed. But okay, we'll give Rupal ma'am a chance.
But we can excuse one.
Yes, Perk, definitely Perk.
That
yes,
is correct,
Perk
ma'am.
Is the right answer.
Okay, yay.
Listening to the name of Perk, I feel hungry right now.
It's okay. We'll go to school soon and get it.
Okay.
Trishan, over
Let
to you.
Let me ask you all the next question to this game. Okay, so let me do one thing. Let me all ask you this question in Hindi. वर्ष 2015 में हमारे स्कूल ने चार दलों के नाम बदल दिए थे. निम्नलिखित को बदल दिए गए थे. So now you have to tell the names which were changed from the previous names. So I will tell you all the four names of the houses. So चलो मैं आपको
Trishan, I want to add a little bit of a twist to this. Can I, please?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so whichever team member raises their hands, there are four houses, right? So every team member will have to answer one house. And if anybody makes a mistake, you won't get even a single point.
Yes.
Okay, so okay. I guess I can see Madhubala's ma'am.
So let me tell the first name. Wait,
okay,
Nitya.
Sorry. I'm a little impatient.
Yes, let me tell the first name. The first house is Ashoka. Okay, the first person to raise the hand is Arav Trivedi.
Wait, I'm sorry, I
okay. Okay.
I'm a student.
Okay, yeah. Supriya ma'am, I can see her hand is up.
Ma'am, what is the name of Ashoka?
Unity House.
That
yes,
is correct.
Ma'am, that's absolutely correct.
Now ma'am, which other team member would you want to pass the second house of your team?
Pardon?
Ma'am, like now you've answered it for Ashoka. So now you have to say another team member's name from your team who'll answer it for the second house.
Okay, Karishma ma'am.
Okay, Karishma ma'am, are you there?
Let's do one thing, Nitya. Let's do one thing. Let them only raise their hand who knows the answer.
Okay,
and
fine. We
give points
that.
To their own team. Okay, the next house is Drona. Okay, Drona.
I can see Amrita ma'am's hand is up.
Amrita
it's
ma'am.
Freedom. It's freedom.
Yes, that's the right answer, Amrita ma'am. Okay. Ma'am, which team are you from?
Primary.
Okay. The next house is Chanakya.
Abira ma'am.
Ma'am,
equality house.
And that is the correct answer.
That's the right answer. Equality house.
I would request everyone not to put the answer in the chat, please.
Yes, that's prompting actually. Yeah. For which your team can get disqualified.
You just have to say.
Yes.
Okay. And the last house is Aryabhatta.
Me.
Okay. Yes,
okay.
Yes.
That it is peace.
Absolutely correct. Peace house.
Wow, this competition is getting fierce. Okay, so that was a good question, Trishan. Now I honestly have a very easy question, or as Trishan would say, easy peasy lemon squeezy. So you have to be quick, okay? Because I'm pretty sure everybody knows this answer. Which Bollywood actor has visited our school?
I. Please.
Okay.
Shall I answer? Let's do one thing. Let's see the teacher who has raised the hand first. Okay. That was
one
Zerul
second.
Actually.
Let okay. me just.
Was
okay, I can see the first person who's raised their hand was Abira ma'am. It's giving in this list, first to last.
Abira ma'am, you can answer the question.
No?
Ma'am, 10 seconds are only there.
No. Okay.
Let's do one thing. Put the answer in the chat. The first person to put the answer in the chat wins the point.
I guess everybody wants to answer this question.
Today the same as they were excited on the day he came.
Exactly. I can see the same excitement as they had
excitement
that day
today.
When John Abraham visited our school.
Okay, wow. I guess that we can't include this question because everybody
yes,
answered
let's,
it.
Yes, let's disqualify this question because people are getting really excited.
Yes. Okay. Over to you, Trishan.
Okay. Now the next question is a bit tricky, or if you know the answer, it would be easy peasy lemon squeezy for you. Okay, the question is, what is the name of the school's newsletter?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy is just a saying.
Can I?
Yes.
Please, can I?
I raise my hand first.
Okay, yes, Reshari ma'am, go ahead.
Okay.
That's correct, ma'am.
Maybe have a big round of applause for Vaishali, ma'am.
Okay. Please don't put the answers in the chat box. It's
yes,
requesting
you all to please not put the answer in the chat. Also, you'll deduct. Nitya and Vaishali, you can close the chat box.
I don't know how to do that.
Ma'am, we are not the host.
Yeah, we're not the host. So, we just
request
you all not to.
We need the chat box. Nitya, go ahead.
Okay. Now, can I just request everybody who lowered their hands and after I read out the question, then raise your hands, okay? Because I can't figure out
yes,
who
please.
Is raising their hands. Okay. So, are you ready for the ninth question?
Are you ready?
Okay. I
yes.
can't hear anyone.
Yes, we are.
Okay.
Are you ready? Let's
is,
go. Come on.
Can
Nitya.
You name any two security guards of our school? And your time starts now. Okay.
That was a tricky question.
So we have
Pushpa ma'am has raised her hand first.
Okay.
Pushpa ma'am.
Go
yes,
ahead.
Yes, Pushpa ma'am.
So Kadam Kaka and Chorge Kaka.
Yes, ma'am, that's the right
that
answer.
That is the right answer.
Maybe
okay.
have a big round of applause for Pushpa ma'am as well.
Thank you.
Please lower your hands.
Yes, please lower your hands. It's getting yes. confusing to make out who's raising their hands first. Okay.
Abira ma'am, please lower your hand.
Trishan, this is not online school, okay? You can pay attention over here. Where okay, are you?
Okay. I'm here. Okay. Now I'm going to ask you the next question. Can you tell us the value of this month? This is the last question. Come on, teachers, the value of this month. Okay, the first teacher to raise her hand was
Pushpa ma'am again.
Pushpa oh, ma'am. Wow. Again. Come on, Pushpa ma'am.
Simplicity.
And as yes, there's and, one more. And there's one more.
There's one
and more. Sustainability.
No.
No, that's
simplicity and caring.
Honesty.
No. Simplicity and caring.
Simplicity and caring.
Yes. Simplicity and caring.
Ajita ma'am is right. Ajita ma'am is right.
Okay, Ajita ma'am and Pushpa ma'am both get points.
So, because each question is worth 10 points, we'll give 5 and 5. Okay?
5 to each, yes.
Okay. Now, I have a surprise for all of you.
Surprise? You didn't tell me that.
We did discuss this. So, are you guys ready for a surprise? Can I see some excitement?
Yes.
Come on.
Okay, so this is a bonus question worth 30 points. But if you give the wrong answer, you will lose 15 points. If you give right, you get 30, but wrong, you lose 15. So be very, very wise and only one
come on,
turn.
Teachers, this would actually okay? change the
Abhira,
game.
Abhira ma'am, can I request you points. Please lower your hand so then I can see whoever raises it first.
But teachers, this is a golden opportunity. 30 points. This could yes. change the entire game. 30 points for this big Jubilee question.
Sushan, I see how excited you are. So I'll let you ask this question.
Thank you, Nitya. Okay. And the question is, what is the extension number of Principal Ma'am's cabin? Extension
Come
number
on,
of Principal
think
ma'am's
wisely.
Can I
answer?
Can
I answer?
No, Vaishali ma'am.
No section heads. No section heads.
No section
I request
sorry,
no section heads to answer
no section
this
question.
Chita ma'am and Poonam ma'am have raised your hand.
Ajita ma'am second.
I think okay. Kalpana ma'am could answer this because rest were section heads and IT department which know the answer to this question.
Okay, Kalpana ma'am.
Is it 105? Is it 105?
That is the wrong answer.
No,
we're
wrong.
So sorry. You lose 15
okay, okay,
points.
Okay, you lose 15 points.
We're
ma'am,
so sorry.
Which team are you from? Because this Jubilee question, if it goes wrong, 15 points are deducted.
Can I please primary?
Okay, yes,
go ahead.
Amrita ma'am.
102.
That's the right answer.
That's the right answer.
30 points.
Congratulations. Wow, you gained 30 points. That is amazing.
Congratulations and celebrations.
Okay, I'm just going to stop you before you start singing this entire song. So, Trishan, what do the winners get? They should get something, right?
Who want it? Yes, let's
but
give
we will
them.
We'll still announce the winner shortly, but we'll just tell you whatever they're getting right now.
Let's
so
do
as
one
you
thing.
Know,
let's give them
we
a
get
chocolate.
Perk chocolate. Yeah, we get perk chocolate. So we'll give you that virtually. Trishan, can you give that to the winners when we'll announce them?
Yes, but let the winners come.
Yeah. So till the winners come, I have some questions for you, Trishan. Or would you want to ask me some questions?
For me? No, you go first.
Should I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Okay. So, do you know what etc. stands for in the exam?
Etc.
Yes.
End of thinking capacity.
I completely agree. It's truly end of thinking
Nitya,
capacity.
You have asked too many questions in the start. Did you know that I saw you on television, Nitya?
What?
Yes, I saw you on television.
Really? When did I come on television?
You already came, Nitya, on television.
What are you saying, Trishan?
No, I saw you on the television just before this quiz.
Oh my god, okay. I don't know what happened to you.
Can you guess the channel, Nitya?
I have no idea. Can you please enlighten me?
The channel is Animal Planet.
Trishan, you're getting naughty day by day. Now I know why your teachers are so annoyed with you. Okay. So, I have some questions to refresh your school life. Offline school life. So are you
is
ready?
It for me or for the teachers?
It's for you, but if anybody else wants to answer, they can. Okay?
Okay.
So, can you tell me the most irritating moment about offline school?
Morning alarm.
That's correct. Can you tell me the most difficult task?
To find socks.
Yes, that's also correct. You find the school.
I'll first. Ask you one question.
Okay.
What is the most wonderful news in an online class?
That the teacher is absent. I mean, for me, absolutely, that's the wonderful news. That we have a free lecture. Okay. Can you tell that me the most tragic moment about school?
That does not even count.
Surprise test in the first period?
Exactly. That is so tragic.
Even, that does not even count as a point.
Why?
They're given.
Vishan?
Yes?
I'm ready with the scores. Can you check your WhatsApp?
Okay, so we are ready with the scores. And are you all excited?
Okay. Teacher?
I'm ready. Yes.
Show some excitement.
Yes.
Okay, and the winner for 2021 15th Foundation Day celebration is
any guesses?
Primary.
Wow, that's so ironic. I mean, they lost 15 points.
But still they won.
That is commendable. So, can you show them their gift?
Okay, yes. I think they all are excited ready for the gift. Are you all ready?
Yes, everybody continuously typing.
Okay, let me all tell you the second position. The second position goes to a beloved primary section.
Yay!
And the points for them are put in the chat.
Why is everybody continuously typing in chat box?
We okay. All are actually excited because secondary session won, so that's why.
Don't you want to listen to the chat box? We'll get disabled.
Okay, now let me all give you your surprise. We all used to get Perk chocolate, isn't it? So let me all give you your Perk chocolates bouquet.
I love wow. Chocolate!
Yay!
Thank you!
Okay,
we did 3,000 and million chocolates a year.
Nitya, after everybody has taken their part, I want some chocolates from you as well for making fun of me from all those jokes.
I do need some chocolates. You just told me I was on Animal Planet, okay? Okay, so now I see everyone's very excited. I'll give you guys a moment to calm down. But with this, we end the quiz. I hope you all had fun, okay? So, Trishan and I wish you
Happy Foundation Day! Thank you, Billabong.
So bye. There is no fear when you are having fun. And I could certainly say that at the minutes now bygone, I was the most fearless I have been in my lifetime.
Billabong has a whole new world to offer to anyone who seeks it. Billabong guides have learned to see the world through a new perspective, a perspective which they can proudly call their own. We are witnessing the birth of a new generation where teaching and learning are two sides of the same coin. Hereby, we present to you a video as our former students share some of their fondest memories as students of Billabong High International School, Thane. Let us cherish those memories of all our seniors.
Hello everyone, my name is Adwait Misal and I'm the head boy from the batch of 2018, and I was told to speak a few words about the fact that Billabong completes 15 years this July, and I thought what better way to do this than to do something audible, that I ma'am. Absolutely love.
Ma'am, it's audible.
It's audible, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Was it not audible?
It's all audible.
I'll restart.
It is clearly audible. Yeah, restart.
Isha, would you please play the video for me? You need to play it over my sharing. Isha, not that one, the other one. Yeah, that one.
Billabong High for me was truly a fun place to be with lots to see. I remember fondly memories of me playing sports, a variety of sports in the school, as well as receiving an incredible education, participating in many extracurricular activities, including partnering with students in Netherlands and across Europe, learning about their culture, participating in helping underprivileged kids across Maharashtra, as well as participating in city and state competitions. I remember fondly the new friends that I made, the lifelong bonds that I created that still hold to this day. And last but not least, and definitely most importantly, the quality of the teachers and how they really prepare you for the future. And I definitely wouldn't have gotten to where I am studying in Canada and now graduating and working at bank because of all the teachers that I have. So thank you to them.
Hi guys, I'm Kavya Shrikant from the 2016-17 batch. I have been in the school for 7 years and I've also been there for the 10th anniversary of our school, which was one of the most memorable things in my life. There's no specific room, like the dance room or the basketball court, that has a memory. In my head, the entire school is such a special place for me. It's like a second home. I still come to school whenever I feel low. It just gives me clarity in what I have to do ahead. It gives me a lot of peace of mind. And it is not only the rooms or the school, it is a bond that I've created not only with the teachers but with the security guards, with the maids, which gives me happiness. And I know I can still go to Billabong, meet them whenever I want. And lastly, happy Foundation Day, and I hope all the students right now can enjoy the school as much as I do. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Anwar Nisal and I'm the head boy from the batch 2018. And I was told to speak a few words about the fact that Billabong completes 15 years in July. And I thought, what better way to do this than to do something that I absolutely love doing back in school. And that is to recite a poem in Marathi. And that will be my message to the school for completing 15 years. Ki aavadte maza mana paasni shala, laavite lada ki jasa maavne baara, thasarya fulansa baag jasa anandi, ही तशीच शाळा मुले इथे स्वच्छ हासुनी हसवुनी खेळुनी सांगुनी गोष्टी आमास आमचे गुरुजन शिष्याने पसरवा नाव शाळेचे चौकडे मग लोक बोलतील धन्य धन्य ती शाळा जी देशासाठी तयार करीते बाळा लावीते लळा ही जसा मावनी बाळा ही आवडते माझ्या मनापासून शाळा धन्यवाद.
Hi, I'm Tripu Mukherjee from the batch of 2018. Billabong gave me so many platforms, in academic or extracurricular, that really helped me discover a lot about myself. And I am extremely grateful to all of my teachers and my friends, because without them and their support and love, I wouldn't be who I am or where I am right now. I still really miss the cafeteria, the assembly, the school bell, and making so many memories with my classmates. And I know that no matter where I go, Billabong will always be my second home.
Dear Billabong, thank you for being my schoolhouse of memories, and thank you for all the incredibly wonderful people you brought in my life. here's wishing the entire Billabong family a very happy Foundation Day. Proud to belong.
Thank you so much, Billabong, for all the countless memories you've given us. Happy 15th birthday.
Here, since I've passed out from school, and not a day since then has passed without me thinking of the 12 years that I've spent there. On its Foundation Day, I wish Billabong High International School, Thane, happy 15 years and many more to come. Cheers to all the fun, learning and memories that I've created at my second home. It was definitely an experience that I would cherish forever. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Billabong. May God bless you. Billabong always created leaders, and I'm very fortunate to study there for 12 long years. But thank you, Billabong, for all the opportunities and experiences. And once again, a very, very happy birthday. May God bless you and take care.
Hello everyone, I'm Arush Birla and I was formerly a student at Billabong High International School, Thane. I'd like to congratulate my school, its staff and all my teachers on completing 15 years of service as educationist towards the society. I'm thankful to all of them for helping me make such beautiful memories in my childhood. I wish them all the best for all of their future endeavors, and I'm sure that they will continue to keep up their good work as an institution. Thank you and congratulations once again.
Hi everyone, I'm Kirtar, and I give my heartiest congratulations to everyone at Billabong for successfully completing 15 years of changing lives. Billabong for me has always been like a home away from home, and 11 years that I've spent there have been without a doubt very difficult. I feel proud to say that I've been part of such a fine institution. I thank all my teachers for all the support they've given me and wish everyone all the best for the future.
Happy birthday, Billabong. Billabong has always been and will always be my second home, no matter what I become, where I go. Little did I know when I walked into the premises 10 years ago that my school journey was going to be so wonderful. So thank you for to everyone who was a part of it. Although I'm leaving the campus, the school will always be in my heart. And I'll always be there for my school whenever it needs me. Today, I can say that I was a proud Billabong guy. So thank you for this wonderful experience.
Time flies by fast. Entering the school gates does not seem to be too long ago. However, it never made me feel nostalgic. All the memories that I have made from this place will have a special place in my heart. I would like to thank the whole Billabong family who supported me and corrected me to be a better version of myself. The words of encouragement from the teachers always kept us going. It is because of Billabong that we all are what we are today. Wishing everyone a happy Founders Day.
Thank you so much for that wonderful video. This is what I would proudly call the end of the beginning and a toast to a new chapter in the pages of Billabong. The Billabong song was crafted not by words, but by the passion and love that inspired those words 15 years ago, nourished with the essence of our cherished school. New times bring endless endeavors, and seizing those opportunities, we present to you something new, something magical, and something which quite definitely deserves its place in the golden pages of Billabong High.
Your place in the sun, where you grow the way. There's no other place I'd rather be. But this I can't disagree. 15 years went by real fast. We all know how the times don't last. We want some somewhere lost. What we love the most. Every cloud has a silver lining. the truth never hiding. We become to before we come. Well, highs and lows of gone. 15 years when we're real. We all know happy times don't. And all I can say is I've been to put a phone high and see what I am today. I've been to Billabong High and my fears to obey.
That was a really good job to the Billabong song 2.0. Time is all we have and don't, so we must learn to live every passing moment to its fullest. This pandemic has not only impacted the current education system, but also every human being's life. Despite these dark times, our teachers have shown us the way through this dark tunnel. And I deem it necessary to say that wherever we may be and however we may live, at the end of the day, the pride and privilege of being a Billabongite shall always course through our veins. With that, I request our esteemed guests of honor to share their thoughts. So let us start with our honorable guest, Ms. Mamta Rana, followed by Ms. Tanvi Pradhan, Ms. Shubhangi Majumdar, Mr. Karan Walia, and Ms. Avisha Patil.
Hello, can I start speaking?
Yes, Mamta.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. Mamta Rana. I was one of the first batches of Billabong High. In fact, I was one of the first batches to even give the 10th standard ICSE exam from Billabong. So it was a big milestone and Billabong is a part of it. And today, after being a part of the program, I feel like I've never left because everything is still the same, the way the school building, the school council and everything. School is very precious and you make friends for life. A very important thing that I've realized is that the privilege that Billabong gives, both academic and non-academic, is rare. And now that I've interacted with students from all across the country almost, it's something that is not available to everybody as a child. So it's a very good thing that our parents have given us this platform to explore. In fact, Billabong, more than academics, it gives you so many extracurricular activities to grow with. And you don't get to do that a lot later in life once you become very oriented in a particular field. Then it becomes all about that particular thing. So you should really enjoy this. The other thing that I would like to say is that as annoying and tedious as all of this seems as a child now, later on, you really look back and miss your teachers the most. In fact, some of my mentors are still from Billabong High. I'm still in touch with Yojana ma'am, Dolly ma'am, all of these people. They've constantly been a part of my journey. In fact, Shilpa Kasa ma'am, who was my SPA teacher, speech and drama, she later, I gave a Trinity exam under her, Trinity College of London. And in fact, I'm so close to her. She's like a second mother to me. So Billabong has literally given me a family that is still there till today. In the beginning of the process of the function, Principal Ma'am said this thing that it's not about the result of the labor, but rather the effort. And Billabong has always inculcated this. In fact, even in medical school, the same sentiment was repeated to me by my teachers that you do not study to pass the tests. You study for the day when you are between the patient and death. So this kind of humanitarian, effort-oriented approach which Billabong has inculcated in me, it really helps me stay grounded. And you realize the importance of these things years later when you are in an ever-changing climate around you, you imbibe the world and there are so many things. But then these qualities that you have learned as a child, they really take you forward and they give you direction as to how you want to think about things and approach them. It was really nice. Thank you so much for inviting me. But most importantly, thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Yojana ma'am also, who was my class teacher. I still remember. I'm very sure I was not an easy kid to deal with. But the teachers at Billabong have always given me a lot of space and love to grow. So thank you so much. I owe a lot of where I am to you all. Thank you very much for calling me.
Hi, everyone. Can you hear me? Am I audible?
Yes.
Hi, everyone. I'm Tanvi. So I joined Billabong way back in 2011. And my batch was the IGCSE batch of 2013. So I remember when I joined Billabong at first, I was this, you know, very shy, reserved, quiet kid. And when I, read the theme of this year, Adapt, Improvise, and Survive, it really reminded me that it was actually Billabong that taught me all of these qualities. So I'd come from CBSE board and then to adjust to IGCSE. I know it wasn't easy. And without the friends I made at Billabong and the very supportive teachers that I had, I really wouldn't be where I am today. So after Billabong, the 11-12 IB journey, or be it studying in the US for 4 years, or even like coming back right now and working in a job, these qualities are still something very much that I'm using almost every day. And I'm really happy to say that I'm so glad my parents decided to offer me this experience of, you know, Billabong High. And like Mamta also, she really put it really well, that we get to do so much more than just study in Billabong. And, you know, you get to explore almost each and everything. Like, I remember I had even tried like a little bit of basketball or dance, even though I wasn't the best at it. I found my niche later in French and chess, but yeah, it's really important to explore a whole bunch of things. So I would just say that, you know, while you're at school, be kind to your friends, participate, make the most of what you have. And I'm just really happy to see where Billabong is today. And I just wish you guys the very best and like lots of love to Billabong High. Thank you.
2 minutes, I would like to speak. Tanvi was my first stopper when I joined Billabong. Tanvi, I remember you very often, dear. God bless
you. Thank
you.
Thank you so much, Shanta ma'am. And thank you so much, Yojana ma'am, for inviting me. I miss all of the other teachers too. And you guys really made my experience, you know, beautiful and made me feel like home. So thank you so much. I haven't been to Thane in a while, but I do hope I get to meet you guys when I come.
So,
thank you, Tanvi.
Very good afternoon, guys. So my journey in Billabong was so very different. You know, it wasn't a natural journey. Like, you know, you start a school and you go on to the college, but you know, it was a very risky journey. I joined Billabong in 10th standard. A lot of people won't do this thing, you know, they won't shift their college. But, you know, I was willing to take that risk and Billabong was ready to invest in that risk for me. So, you know, I went to a lot of colleges and Billabong was the only one college that told me that, yeah, we believe in you and we'll take you. So Billabong was there with me from the very start. Yojana ma'am supported me so much when I came in 10. You know, it wasn't a very easy journey for me coming in 10, shifting schools. So Yojana ma'am, very big thank you to you, because whatever happened to me in 10th, it was because of you. And after 10th, I thought of carrying on the journey to 11th and 12th. I was a second batch of ISC in our college. And, you know, over there, I met so many teachers like Rajeshree ma'am, I met Pallavi ma'am. A lot of teachers are not a part of Billabong now. Pallavi ma'am, Munmun ma'am, you know, these teachers were always so great. And I was not only ISC, you know, I was also very mingled up with the A-levels, AS-level teachers like Nilka ma'am, Vaishali ma'am, like Ajita ma'am, you know, these people were so great. They were so loving to me. And I'm so sorry, Vaishali ma'am, for all the trouble that I've given you coming on the 8th floor and pura pareshan karna and all, ma'am. So, you know, this journey has been so great for me. Even I would mention Suhas sir and Preeti ma'am, they have been a very big support to me. They always pushed me into sports and pushed me into marathons. So I really love what I had in Billabong, you know, and I love the journey. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to Billabong for inviting me here today. And a very, very, very heartiest congratulations on completing 15 years today. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Karan. Is Abhisha here?
Shubhangi Mojumdar is there.
Yes, Shubhangi.
Good morning, everyone. Before I start, sharing my experiences with you, I just want to thank everyone for giving me the opportunity to speak on the 15th Billabong Founders Day. I think I moved to Billabong from Kenya in 2016 and I was just there for about 1 year. And no matter how short, all the teachers and the faculty, they were so warm and welcoming towards me. I originally moved back from Kenya because I wanted to pursue badminton on a more competitive level. And everybody in the school knew that sports was my top priority and they never actually had a problem with it. And they tried to support me as much as they could. I'll always, always be grateful because even though I fell a little behind on my assignments or my studies or my notes, they always try to make it easier for me and they never let me feel bad about it. And they always encourage me to forge ahead, no matter what opportunity that I got. It was hard. Honestly, it was very hard because in Kenya, I was in an Excel board. And then I moved to Billabong and it was a Cambridge board. Even though they're both IGCSE, they are completely different. And it's really hard to cope up in the last year, which is the 10th standard. And you directly have your board exams. But trust me when I say they made it as easy as they could. All my teachers, my coordinators, Rajashree ma'am, Ajita ma'am, Samaita ma'am, Shabni ma'am, Suhas sir. And it would be a fail if I didn't mention Nilka ma'am and Sashi ma'am. I know I was not an easy student to deal with because I knew I had a lot of demands which need to be completed. Even the ex-principal ma'am, everybody was there. And I would not have achieved all my achievements that I did without you. All my love and respect go out to you. And I'm happy that I could get the school at least one of the sports achievements that I could in badminton because I knew there were not many players before. I ended up studying bachelor's in arts from a distance learning institute after I went ahead from Billabong because I had to dedicate most of my time during badminton sessions. But I'm glad that I got to celebrate my smallest and my biggest achievement of modeling and badminton with the school. And I'm proud that I got them some name within the modeling field. Currently, during the lockdown, I just did my diploma in interior and I'm working with a foundation for animals that helps rescue them during these tough times. And I sincerely hope all of you have been safe during this COVID situations because I know they have not been easy. The only thing I want to tell all the students is I know these sessions are online and I know they might get tedious, but please enjoy them because your school years don't come back. And no matter how annoying they seem right now, these are the things that you're going to miss later when you graduate. Sincerely thank all of you again. Even though it was just 1 year, you have no idea the impact you've made on my life. And I wish I can see you all again. And I sincerely hope all the students, you guys are working hard because that is the only thing that is going to help you achieve your goals in life. And thank you for having me.
Thank you, dear.
I would just like to add one more point. So I thought Kalyani ma'am wasn't here. So Kalyani ma'am, there was this one thing you walked in our class and you said, and I still remember that till date, and I would like to share it with all the students over here. So the thing that ma'am came in, we were having an accounts lecture and we were talking something about principal. And ma'am entered and ma'am said, do you know the difference between principal and principal? The principal is like the amount principal and the principal of college. So there's this thing that ma'am said that principal has a pal in it. So that thing I still remember and I think you guys should envy that. Thank you so much, ma'am, for those words. I shall remember that.
Thank you, Karan, and thank you to everybody who could make it today. I may not be able to recollect all names. I am putting it in the chat box, but we wish you happiness forever.
Thank you so much.
You are in our hearts and you will remain in our hearts always. No matter what you do, you know, any mischief is happiness for us. Because those create happy memories that last forever. You may not remember what you studied in your accounts class, but you will always remember the fun that you had together. So that's school life. So thank you for taking time out for us today. God bless you all.
Okay, so as saying, our next speaker, Ms. Abisha Patel, isn't in this meeting. I shall continue with the event. Everyone you will ever meet will know something you don't. I thank our guests of honor for taking the time to influence us with their words and inspiring us to dream bigger. Once again, a big heartfelt thanks from the Billabong family. Just a quick reminder, after spending hopeful hours organizing the event, we, the Student Council, teachers and student volunteers would appreciate your feedback. A Padlet link will be pasted in the chat box, and we request everyone present in the meeting to give us their valuable inputs. On this note, Tarun Sitaraman will be delivering the vote of thanks.
Before the vote of thanks, I'd like to request our alums to please fill up an alumni form, which is now on our website. All alumni. So Karan, please connect with the entire class and ask them to fill it up so that we know what you are doing. And in the future, when we have an alumni meet, it will be easy for us to connect with all of you.
Absolutely, ma'am. I will.
Similarly,
everyone can connect.
Advait, Nitya, Shubhangi, Mamta,
Tanvi,
all of you, please fill up the form. You go to our website www.billabongthane.com and you'll find the form there. You are all very tech savvy. You keep browsing all the time. I need not tell you that. Please fill it up so that we can remain in touch with not only you but your entire class.
Pass on this message to your batchmates.
Yes, all your batchmates can connect with school through the alumni form. Tarun, you may continue.
We are grateful to each and everyone virtually present here for ornamenting today's occasion. I, Tarun Sitaraman, on behalf of the entire Student Council, would first of all extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty for making today's event a resounding success, for with His blessings and grace, we were able to make this event what it was. Firstly, we would like to thank our trustee, Mr. Sudhir Goenka, for his constant support in every endeavor we make. Now, we would like to thank our respected principal for being present for today's event and once more sharing her wise words of wisdom. She is truly the source of all motivation we need to face all the challenges we are dealt with in an essence of positivity. Next, our heartfelt thanks goes out to our teachers, who have very well become our second parents, who always stand by us and steer us as a guiding spirit through our testing times. A special thanks to Ms. Bhavani Swami, Ms. Shanta Rege, Ms. Abira Chakravarti, and Ms. Dolly Mantunde, and all the teachers who stayed up day and night to ensure the success of this event. I thank the student volunteers who made a grand effort in organizing this event and ensuring Billabong had a wondrous 15th birthday. Billabong has welcomed every single one of us with open arms, calling us family. Families always look out for each other, and hence, I will take a moment to remind everyone present to follow COVID guidelines. Please ensure a mask is worn at all times when outside of your house and to maintain hygiene at all times. Remember, even the darkness will end and the sun will rise and the sky will clear itself like nothing ever happened. Till then, Billabong, watch over yourselves. Last but not least, I extend my thanks to each and every Billabongite, for without you, Billabong High would not be the home it is now. I hope you all had a great morning, and once again, thank you teachers for guiding us, inspiring us, and making us what we are today. Once again, we request the parent fraternity to extend their generosity by joining us in raising funds for the diligent teachers facing hard times for no fault of theirs. Note, this is an initiative taken by the Student Council under the guidance of the IDF. Many thanks from the bottom of my heart.
This is the first event that our Student Council has presented, and we can only say 3 cheers for Student Council. Hip hip. Great show. God bless you all. Take care and enjoy the rest of the day.
Bye bye. 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 Bye.